We've had 1,024 students over 4 days of our Science and Engineering Challenge.
There were 8 challenges schools competed in, including Mission to Mars, Stringways and Catapult.
Ended up winning at the regional, so we were able to make it to state, and it was a really good experience, and I thought that engineering was really fun and enjoyable, so that's why I decided to do engineering. I did the Mission to Mars, which I'm actually coordinating today.
The day ended with the Bridge Challenge, where strength and design was tested.
Release.
It was really fun. We had a great time, like building the bridge and like planning it out and stuff.
Probably the best memory was doing the Bridge Buster. Our team won in 2011, and our task was to build the bridge at the state competition. And that was probably the most rewarding one, even though it got completely destroyed.
There we go.